I think it took till about 2005 or so before I started to paint seriously again. At first, I wasn't very good. I wasn't very good at all. I had to relearn the whole damn thing. And so I'm sitting in that little house, and I drew a picture of this little room with two gigantic feet and a cutaway, you know, so you could see the edge of the floorboards and the timber and the wall edges and the siding like this. And I looked at it and I went, okay. So I started doing those.